channel.
I'm on track, guys, with Vlogmas. I am trying my best to keep up with Vlogmas. Welcome back to the Rita Nation. For those that are new, thank you for watching my videos, and for those that have been watching my videos, thank you so, so much. It really means a lot to me. And for those that are new again, please, please subscribe to my channel. It's free. You don't have to pay a cent. All you need to do is subscribe, and that is like you following me on Instagram or any other social media platform. So, without any further ado, today I'll be doing a what's in my handbag challenge. What's in my handbag video. I hope you watched the previous video that I did of the handbags, my favorite handbags, and today I'll be talking about my favorite handbag, which is from my mom, which I got for my birthday. This handbag is very special to me. As you can see, it looks like a backpack in a way, but it's not really, it doesn't have those ends at the back. So I'm gonna tell you what I put in my bag, and that's gonna be what I put in most of my handbags. So if you're interested in watching this video, please do carry on watching. Okay, cool. So this bag came with a, it was 300 first of all, and she got it from a colleague of hers that she works with. I'll try to, so yeah guys, what's in my bag? I'm also curious. I don't know, I'm not sure if I should show you guys. So this bag came with this, as you saw yesterday in the previous video. I hope you watched the previous video. Yesterday, it's Vlogmas day 3. I will put it in the description box down below. So it comes with that. I use it as a wallet. And I think I should start with what's in this little tiny bag. Because I said I use it as a wallet, obviously the other things don't have any. Like sometimes when I don't feel like using a big bag, I use this. And I threw away my wallet because my cousin is telling me that it's ugly. So in my bag I have my extra savings checks card. I have my net bank card. I have a business card, VW business card. I have Old Mutual black card. I have my driver's license. I have my ID. Oh, what's in there? I don't know what my Capital Bank card is. Okay, so the other thing that's in my bag is my notebook, which I keep with me, and I write down literally almost my whole life. And oh, I remember I didn't discuss this with you guys. This is what I planned everything for Vlogmas. This is Vlogmas week 1, Vlogmas week 2, week 3, week 4, week 5, until Vlogmas ends. It doesn't have week 5, I don't know what I was doing. Till day 25, I have everything for each day, so I also save it on my phone, and my calendar reminds me like what I should shoot or record on a specific day. So that's why I write everything down and I plan my day, because if I don't, I'm going to forget. Another important thing that I have is a panty liner in my bag. If you want that soap, that sweat to be absorbed from and prevented from going to your panty, you better use a panty liner. It's very important, guys. It helps, I mean girls, it helps with odor as well, because you know, sweat and down there, they don't go well together. Another thing that is in my bag is this body lotion thing that I got from a hotel, but it's finished, so I might as well throw it in. Something else that I have that I can't live without is this Vaseline. I can open it. My Vaseline smells so nice. I put it on like this, so if people don't want to share it, like, I don't know, I'm sorry. But that's how I put it on. I use it for the whole thing. And especially if I have nails on. So Vaseline. Got plugged by Sneaky Way and Sinovo Mio. They also have YouTube channels. So that's where I got the idea from. I also have this for my handbag. You know, wanna smell good or whatever. You don't want to be stinking out in public. You want to refresh yourself every now and again. So that's just a little bit. Another thing I have is earphones, which I'm not even sure if they work. I hardly ever use earphones. And then I have a swimming mirror in the bag. No, I'm gonna check it. It's gonna look cute wherever you are, in case you don't have a mirror. You never know who you're gonna bump into. And then I have a slip from Pick and Pay. And I have another slip. Visitors, I don't know, visitors. I think I was going to a company and just do that thing. Okay, and then I have hand lotion. Earth Therapy Africa hand lotion. And then I have a tampon for the import for those rainy days, unexpected emergencies. You don't want to live without that. And then I have a reggae. What do you call a reggae in English? Alice rubber band. Yes, I have a rubber band. I use that for my hair because I don't have, what's the thing for the hair? The thing that you tie your hair with, those helping. Here's my tip card. I need to get the black card. Everyone is getting on to the black card. So I also need to do the right thing. And then I have my work name tag. And then I have, it's a magnet thing, so I have like 10 cents in my handbag. Guys, that's how much I have. So if you were to take my handbag from me, you wouldn't really gain anything. Okay, so that's it with the handbag. It's completely done, as you can see. I've showed you guys literally everything. I don't have a lot of things. I'm not a complicated person. You know how men say we carry our own wardrobes in our bags? It's not like that. It's not the case. And this video has helped me a lot because now I get to pack my bag like a girl. Properly throughout the papers that are in the bag, and then you just separate all the things that I need. Like my cards are gonna go into the wallet that I showed you, this one, wallet and bag thing. It's just gonna go into the zipper in here. So yeah, sometimes when I don't feel like carrying a big bag, I just carry this one. You know, this one maybe I'll carry it to church. Or if I'm going somewhere for a meeting or something, I can just put in my note. If I want to carry my notepad, or I'm going to church, I can put my Bible. It's quite big. It's a big bag. See? So, yeah, guys, that's all that's in my bag. I don't have a lot of things in my bag. And, yeah, I try to keep it as simple as possible. From time to time, I do take up the papers. Like now, I'm going to throw these in there. They're not useful anymore. Earphones for my back in case I need to listen to a voice note and text it. And then my notepad. Like, guys, it's really important to have a notepad. Trust me. It's really, really important. Like, I'm those type of people that write to-do lists. Yeah, I'm that way. So, that's what I've been doing with it. Writing down. The funny part is I write down goals and I forget. I still forget things. Anyway, that's all that's in my bag. I hope you loved the video. I hope you liked the video, and don't forget to watch the previous video of my favorite handbags. And I will try to link the name of my colleague, her Instagram handle, so that you can order your bags. And maybe if she has a separate page, I'll also link that so that you can order your bags. And yeah, I got this one from a lady that works with my mom, so I don't think she has Instagram. Maybe she does, but I don't think she does. If you are interested in that bag, I can hook you up with her and her numbers. I'm not going to put them down in the description box, but she can just ask me privately. And yeah, don't forget to like, don't forget forget to share, don't forget to comment. You're going to comment down below. And yeah, if you're new, please do subscribe to my channel, and I really, really appreciate that. If you're already part of the Written Nation, I thank you so, so much. And I appreciate each and every like, share, comment, and how do I say, subscription? Subby, each and every subby that is there. All 82 of you, I appreciate you so, so much. And let's get me to 100, guys. Road to 100K, please comment down below. Road to 100, I mean, 100. Road to 100. Yes, speak live. Road to 100K. But for now, a road to 100. Let's get me to 100. And on my 100th, the 100th subby is going to get, you get a gift. On my 100th, like after 100 subbies, I'm going to do a giveaway. So look out for that. And I'll see you next time.